Good morning, everybody. I'm Professor Dr. Shahryar, and today is September the 29th, 2017. I'm standing in front of the entrance, main entrance of Institute of Palliative Care. This is the first building block being completed as a part of 400-bedded Charitable Cancer Care Hospital and Research Center, Lahore, Pakistan. This is the main door of a typical room for palliative care people. You can see it's very wide, it's around 5 feet in width. The room design is such that it allows the passage of the bed instead of trolleys or the wheelchair, so that is why it is very wide. As we move into the room, on the right side we have the service area, and on the left side is the main patient care facility. On the right side you can see this is the bathroom, a small distribution, and then a kitchen. We are still standing in the right wing of Institute of Palliative Care, where on each floor there are 10 rooms, and in 3 floors we have 30 dedicated rooms for these patients. And I was telling that each room is provided with a central oxygen supply and is provided with the central suction system. There is a central nurse call system, and there is all such facilities on the bedhead which are being provided. It's a centrally air-conditioned building. Now we are in a typical ward. These wards are on all the 3 floors, and they are on the east side of the building, so all the wards will get the modern daylight. Let's move on to the palliative care for children and show you what facility, small facility it has. This is palliative care service for the children. There is a small 4-bedded ward, and there are 2 rooms for the children, and there is a large play area. We are standing at the entrance of the emergency of the Institute of Palliative Care. There is a separate road coming and a separate ambulance track is here. This is basically the emergency operation theater for the patients who come to emergency only. The main modular operation theater of the hospital are on the second floor, and that I'll be showing you the later. Emergency block also has the main laboratory housed in here, and there is a blood bank, and there is ultrasound and x-ray room for these emergencies. Now we are going to the first floor of this building, and to get to the first floor, for patients we have a lift there and then the staircase hall. Inshallah, next year our patients will be going up the floor using that lift. We have come up this ramp, and this ramp is really so wide. You can see the loader vehicles, they are coming up. You can drive up and you can drive down. This is basically e-library. There are around 10 stations here. So electronically they can retrieve all the journals from the international publications. And then there is a small conference room, and then there are rooms for the separate conferences. We are standing on the second floor of Institute of Palliative Care. We have 3 modular operation theaters and a small ICU on my right and behind. And on the left side, on top of the conference room, we have lecture theaters and the book library. So as we move in this operation theater, from the one side, the sequence of places is, this is the prep room for patients, then there is a nursing station, then comes the doctor's room, and this is the door will be installed here, and then is the sterilized room or the clean linen room. Sterilization will take place, and then we enter into the theater area. On one side will be the scrub area, and then as we move into, there are 3 modular operation theaters being prepared.